Thank you, Marcus. New this morning, a water main break keeping crews busy near downtown. We're told the main broke around midnight near South Alamo on I-35. The lower level of I-35 was flooded. At least one driver caught in the water. SAWS was on scene overnight. The area shut down as crews worked to fix the break.